from one hunter to another.
Light has taken to the air here, Outlander.
The machine could swoop down on me if I'm not careful. Worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere.
Oh.
of the Utaru's land gods. Some of the fields with light. Some they're still following their programming.
Your appearance will have a lot of people talking.
There's Varl and Zoe.
Your guard up if you're heading southwest of Plainsaw. We've had reports of Tenakth rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind. Sounds like the Otaru could use some backup against Tenakth rebels.
Oh, hi.
I'm here, as promised.
That's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. Don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
On you.
It is a brighter day with you among us.
Thank you.
says the Tanakh. It's not just that.
Bringing an Outlander before the chorus. I hope this works.
It'll be worth it, Zoe, you'll see. These people gathered. Reminds me of Mother's heart back in...
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Thank you.
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zo
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
She has a point.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
What's that? Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there is nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way, Aloy. Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
We've seen these machines before.
The others will defend things. Come on, we have to move. This way! Out the gate and around! fighting in the fields ahead.
I can use shotgun.
I've seen these machines before.
They must have come from the cordon.
Thank you. machine keep coming!
Onto the cordon. More machines! There's no turning back now!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just Minerva and a missing land god in that cave. Must be spread out here soon.
What a shot! Jack heard it! You're going down!
We must press on.
I'll
bring that machine down!
Eat this! Oh. He can do more!
Hey, it's all in his butt! Really? Let me survive!
I'll get you!
I think our battle is done.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Stand up!
That's my target!
Right.
Thank you.
on this one!
Find. I do.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the portal of defenders?
We better be ready for anything.
Use the machine's gun on them!
Cordon. Or what's left of it.
So many dead.
They will be mourned when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of...
Up here!
Follow your lead, Aloy.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zod. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything.
We have to find the core of this place.